Goodness, come here. Look at this.
Welcome to the Gold Hill at 6, your local 6 o'clock news. I am April Smith, your head anchor. In national news, Herman Cain has dropped out of the presidential race due to personal issues. Now to Will Weathersburg with the local news.
Thank you, April. In other news today, local news, our top story comes from Black Rock, where a group of local zombies have started attacking the townspeople. And in an effort to avoid pandemonium and the destruction of our own city, a team of assassins has been hired to take care of the zombies. Okay? And the decision, which was made by Mayor Jimmy Crow, has been determined that it will be the best interest of the townspeople to eliminate the local zombie population. Okay? Susan Albright is live on the scene. What's happening, Susan?
Hi, I'm Susie Rainershine, and I'm here live with Vladimir Hammerhold. All right, Vladimir, why are you here today?
Well, I have been hired by the local homeowners association to drive out the residents of this building you see behind me. And, you know, it's really terrible because, you know, these people have lived here for a long time, and it's a shame that people just can't accept those that are around them if they're just a little bit different because, you know, they function. They function like members of society should, and they should be allowed to live wherever they want. Because after all, this is America. I moved to this country when I was 2 years old to become an assassin, and I've made it so far. But, you know, with prejudice and things like that, people just can't make it like they used to in the home country because things are different now. Things should be different. And that's all I have to say.
Apparently, there is now a war against the zombie race, so you probably go hide somewhere.
Yeah, we should get out of here.
Oh, I haven't seen that in forever.
I know, I completely forgot we had it.
Oh my, look at that hair.
Wait a minute.
Hey, how was your hair?
It was long.
Oh.
Can you change the baby?
For what?
Just here. You change the diaper.
Here.
How's it coming?
It's pretty gross. You want to take over here? It's pretty gross.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's keep it easy. It's getting big.
Mm-hmm. A little Scott.
Yeah.
Look at you being all pregnant with our son. He's not in college.
Oh, look, there's a wedding.
Oh. Hey, man. So, you looking really enough?
Yeah.
You nervous?
No.
A little bit. Yeah, it is.
Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna walk up to this door. I'm gonna see him, gonna stab him. I can't see through these windows. Look, there's anybody home. This is going to be embarrassing for now. There's nobody home. It's gonna look like an idiot. I don't wanna break in either, that's stupid. Hello! Hello! I am flower salesman. Milkman, I sell flowers and milk. Open your door and do not look out the windows, because I am inconspicuous and naked. So open your daughter, please. Would be nice. Screw this, I'm just going to break in.
I was typing this while I was in hiding. Just thought you should all hear it. Stop! Everybody just stop! What have we done to deserve this? We grew up with all of you. We went to school with you. We went to church and camps and played sports with you. Why does this all have to change now? Why do we all have to be divided against one another? Because of prejudice, this town has turned against itself. And it's not only zombies. Everyone seems to have a problem with someone else. Why can't we all just accept one another? Because of one zombie that decided to kill, all zombies must be exterminated. Does that make much sense?
Yeah.
No. No. No, it doesn't. We zombies never decided to kill you. We never decided to kill you because of one regular murderer. Every single person is just as useful and meaningful as the next. So stop fighting those that are just different from you and accept them. We don't have to argue anymore.
What's going on, you guys? I saw your eyebrows in a dream. They talked to me. They said, Eli, I'm the ones for you. But I was like, no, this cannot be. You are too good for me. I'm not good enough for your eyebrows. But it's true. Here they are. And here I am. We are together. Me and your eyebrows. We are meant to be. The dream has come true. Your eyebrows, they're just... I cannot describe them. They are like art on the tapestry of your face. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah.
can't we be friends? Why 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 can't we be friends? I'm a dance.
Es war 1780 und es war irgendwie No Plastic Money in den Modebanken gegen ihn. Woher die Schulden kamen, war wohl jedermann bekannt. Er war ein Mann.
This is why I cheated on you. You never do anything creative.